name is Gop. I am a guide. Nice to meet you. Welcome to El Nea Trip today, one night. Today we will take you to Chiang Rai. Before we travel to Chiang Rai, I would recommend about information of Chiang Rai. Chiang Rai is one of Thailand's 77 province. Lies in upper northern Thailand and is northern most province. It is bordered by Rajasthan of Myanmar to the north, Payao to the south, Lampang to the southwest, and Chiang Mai to the west. With our trip today, we'll take you to travel and enjoy many activities, and we will take you to enjoy the famous tradition of Chiang Rai. And with the first page, we will take you to go Mae Sat community. Okay, let's go. Now we are arriving at Mae Sat community. First of all, I would recommend about information of Mae Sat community and detail about activity we will do today. Okay, Mae Sat community is a small community in the plain of the foothill of Mae Sat Creek, and activity we will do today. First, learning activity of rock cave, success, make basket and wrap and boom. Two, we will take you sit tractor car to visit the farmstay, watch the way of life of the people community, to visit organic vegetable farm and take part to either like petting or organic farming, and three, join the community in the forest makeup activity, returning orchids in their habitats, and four, try the learn how to cook local cuisine and dessert and have lunch, and five, relax at the fish spa at Mae Sat Creek. All activity per person 500 baht. Okay, we will give you time to do activity at the Mae Sat community until 12 a.m. and the next page will take you to Doi Tung in order to attack Namaskar Mahachinathat Jao Doi Tung tradition. Now invite anyone to relax. Okay, now we are arriving at Doi Tung. First of all, I would recommend about history of Namaskar Pha Mahachinathat Jao Doi Tung tradition. Pha Mahachinathat Jao Doi Tung, it is one of the ancient remains in the north and east the Pha Pathum Jedi in Lan Na. When the full moon's day of the sixth month, there will be a great one chief tradition of the province. Believe born Chiang Rai people, themselves people nearby Chiang Tung people from Rajasthan, Myanmar, Luang Prabang people from Lao, as well as ethnic minority along the border will port into worship on this important day. We will choose the time to spend 13 minutes of Namaskar Pha Mahachinathat Jao Doi Tung, and after that meet at the bus in order to travel to have dinner and return the hotel to relax and prepare to travel tomorrow. Hello everyone, welcome to day 2. Today we will take you to Phu Chi Pha, take to see the most beautiful sea of mist, and after that we will take you to shopping at Mae Sat Market. Okay, let's go to Phu Chi Pha. Now we are arriving at Phu Chi Pha. First of all, I would recommend about information of Phu Chi Pha. Phu Chi Pha is the high peak in the Doi Pha Mon mountain range on the next on the side next to Lao. There is a steep cave. There is the most beautiful viewpoint, one of the most in Thailand. On the way, you will find forest, plantation, and the beautiful white Himalayan cherry. We will take you to visit and take picture with the sea of mist 1 hour, and after that we will take you to travel at Mae Sai Market, ready to eat breakfast and walking by scenery. Now we are arriving at Mae Sai Market. First of all, I would recommend about information of Mae Sai Market. Mae Sai Market is a Thai-Myanmar border market. The market has jewelry, food, clothing, and much more other. Price range from 10 to 100. And we will allow you to walk and shop at Mae Sai Market 1 hour 13 minutes, and after that we meet at the bus to take all you back to Nakhon Pathom. Now our program has been complete. I would like to thank all of you. I am Guide Group. Thank you very much.